A breeze of change swept across the Kashmir region in the 8th century CE. A new era dawned, an era of the Utpala dynasty, a kingdom that would leave a mark on the sands of time. A kingdom that was the brainchild of a man named Avantivarman. The 8th century CE, a period of transformation and transition, was when the Utpala dynasty first made its mark. The world was experiencing a shift in power. Europe was in the throes of the Dark Ages. The Byzantine Empire was grappling with the rise of Islam, and the Tang Dynasty was at its zenith in China. Amidst this global churning, the Utpala Dynasty was born. The inception of this era began with the ascension of Avantivarman. A man of vision and ambition, Avantivarman rose from being a chamar, a member of the leatherworking caste, to the founder of a dynasty that would rule over Kashmir for almost 200 years. His journey was not just remarkable, but unprecedented. A testimony to his indomitable spirit and unwavering determination. Under Avantivarman's rule, the Utpala dynasty ushered in an age of prosperity and progress. He prioritized infrastructure and public works, understanding the importance of a robust foundation for the growth of his kingdom. His reign saw the construction of numerous canals and irrigation systems, which played a pivotal role in the agricultural development of the region. Avantivarman was not just a king, but a patron of arts and culture. His reign fostered a cultural renaissance, leading to a flourishing of literature, philosophy, and the arts. The court of Avantivarman was a hub of intellectual and artistic activity, attracting scholars and artists from far and wide. However, the Utpala dynasty was not devoid of challenges. It faced numerous external threats, particularly from the neighboring kingdoms. Yet, under Avantivarman's leadership, the dynasty was able to withstand these threats and maintain its sovereignty. By the time the 10th century CE rolled around, the Utpala dynasty had left an indelible mark on the history of Kashmir. Its legacy is still palpable in the rich cultural and architectural heritage of the region. From a humble chamar to the founder of a powerful dynasty, Avantivarman's story is a testament to the human spirit's ability to rise above circumstances and create a lasting legacy. As history moved forward, the Utpala dynasty eventually came to an end. However, the impact of Avantivarman and his dynasty continues to resonate, echoing through the annals of history. The Utpala dynasty, a beacon of progress and prosperity, and Avantivarman, a visionary leader, remain integral chapters in the historical narrative of Kashmir. In the grand tapestry of history, the Utpala dynasty and Avantivarman stand as symbols of resilience and determination. They remind us that history is not just about kings and battles, but about the human spirit's ability to shape its destiny and leave a lasting legacy.